Hello guys, welcome to another video where we're going to be playing Grounded. Make sure to like and subscribe guys, but anyways, let's play Grounded. So you know how in the last video, I got some acorn armor. So now, in this episode, I might be making a new weapon. As you can see, there is a weapon right here. It needs red ant mandibles. What are those? I don't know. But you have red ant parts and crude rope. That's what I need. I need crude rope. So I'm gonna go get it. Two, in fact. And now we have two crude rope. Craft it. Now that we have two crude rope. There's a soldier ant that I need to get. So let's find it. Ooh, I am hungry. I need that.
Better than starving, I think.
Oh, I'm thirsty as well. Water. Water, please. Where's water? Where the heck is water? Oh wait. Oh no, it's like the shoot. The haze.
Taking a look. New one for the bestiary.
I found the haze. Now I just need to find water. Okay.
Science. A scientific breakthrough.
Raw science. Pretty nice. Those are soldier ants doing that. I thought that was like a lame bug. Or like a spider. Water, 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 water. It's a ton of water, bro. Oh, water.
Nice and clean.
I've been sick for like a week. So that's why I haven't been posting. Okay, I was pressing R instead of E. Okay, let's go, never mind, I'm not going over there. But let's find the anthill and explore it. Also, I need to eat food. Wait, where did my inventory go? Oh, yeah, forgot.
Not bad.
You can do that. If I can take on the red ant soldier.
That's a soldier ant. Can only tell the difference from here.
I'm gonna have to take on only one.
Those soldier ants mean business.
Where are they fighting? No.
Ant in our area, proceed with caution.
Get over here, soldier. That does damage. I should throw in the spear. But do I have enough stuff for it yet? No, I need one more. So now I know.
Detecting a soldier ant in our area, proceed with caution.
Still chasing me. Out of their misery, bro. Okay, ready? Boom. Crafted. Now I don't have to use this piece of junk. Trash. Piece of junk. And hello. And I still haven't investigated the oak tree lab. Also, I got another idea.
Hey, Fid.
Maybe in next video we can try to make better armor. I want to see if I could take on Ladybug with this armor and weapon. Because last time, if I tried to take it on last time, I would have died instantly. Like, no crap. Even with this armor on, because the spear was just too weak. Getting crapped on.
Goldrant spotted.
Open that. Afghan. Oh shoot. I don't want to go up against. Nah, bro. You don't want to do this. Being destroyed by your own. I need food and water.
Just close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder.
Where'd the water go? Yes, last time. Oh, it didn't go anywhere. I just wasn't looking in the right spot.
Don't even need to boil it.
No. There. Don't go into the lake. Wait, why did I say that? There's not even a lake nearby. Let's see if I can help. Got to kill it. Getting attacked. Oh shoot. I don't want to fight you guys. Can't you see your dead brother up here? Oh, there you go. A lady. Oh, shoot. Oh, I didn't take any damage. Can't you see? Okay, here's a ladybug. It's a full health. Okay, ready? Start with the big blow. I can upgrade my axe. Okay, that's pretty cool. Maybe I can upgrade my hammer. Repair goo. Ladybug armor. Maybe I can make that in next video, but geez, that's cool. That's crazy. That's way better. Maybe I'll make that next video as well, but anyway, guys, that's the end of the video, guys, so make sure to like and subscribe to this channel, because in the future, I'm probably going to make so much better videos, and I love the support I get from my subscribers, which right now is just my family, but in the future, maybe other people will subscribe. But I love my subscribers because they're so nice. But anyways, bye, guys.